The recent earthquakes in Turkey have caused devastation and heartbreak, leaving thousands of people missing and feared dead. But NASA technology is offering hope to rescue teams, with devices called finders that can remotely detect the tiniest motions of the body caused by basic processes necessary for life. Developed by NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory in California after the 2010 earthquake in Haiti, the finders can find survivors underneath rubble or in avalanches, using microwave radar sensors to detect their heartbeat and respiration. The technology was shipped to Turkey last weekend, and rescue teams are using it to search for survivors amid the wreckage. NASA's support for Turkey goes beyond the Finder technology. The agency's satellites have been tasked with gathering images of the affected regions to help assess the extent of the damage and provide guidance to rescuers as part of global disaster relief efforts. One of the tools providing support from space is the EMIT instrument, which was delivered to the International Space Station last year. Although it's primarily designed to analyze the composition of dust in Earth's atmosphere, scientists hope it could detect dangerous gas leaks from pipelines damaged by the earthquakes. Data from other Earth observation instruments will help improve models of the tectonic plates that meet in the affected region, which straddles the border between southern Turkey and western Syria. Computer modeling based on satellite measurements could help researchers assess the likelihood of aftershocks around the main tectonic faults. Despite the challenges, rescue teams in Turkey are continuing to search for survivors, and the Finder technology is playing a vital role in these efforts. With NASA's support, the hope is that more people will be found alive and that the affected communities can begin to rebuild and recover. If you like this video, please do subscribe for more interesting videos, and thanks for watching.